Well, new tonight, the military has identified the victims of last week's amphibious assault vehicle training accident. According to the 15th Marine Expeditionary Force, 16 personnel were on board the AAV when the crew reported taking on water. It happened during shortest ship waterborne operations training Thursday evening off the coast of Southern California. One Marine was killed, seven Marines and one sailor are presumed dead. Lance Corporal Guillermo S. Perez was pronounced dead at the scene. The service members presumed dead were identified as Private First Class Brian J. Baltierra, Lance Corporal Marco A. Barranco, First Private Class Evan A. Bath, Navy Hospitalman Christopher Ginn, Private First Class Jack Ryan Ostrovsky, Corporal Wesley Arode, Lance Corporal Chase D. Sweetwood, and Corporal Caesar A. Villanueva. Five crew members were rescued. The incident remains under investigation at this time.